Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Feather channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set distance unit on your Telegram. That means when you try to get a location on your Telegram, you'll see this distance units, and maybe when you try to use people nearby, you'll see that their distance will be in a specific distance unit. If you want to set that in your if you want to change that, the distance unit, go to this three lines on the top left and then go to settings, and here you'll see chat settings. Tap on chat settings, scroll down until you find distance unit. Alright, so this one, the distance unit for now, it's in automatic. So if you want to change that, tap on this, and there will be two options here, actually three options. This one is automatic, and this one is kilometers, and this one is in miles. If you want to change that into miles, tap on miles, and so when you try to go to your location, or if you want to check people nearby on your Telegram like this, so you'll see the distance and miles. Just like when you try to get a location, you'll see that in miles. So it's gonna be easier for you to check their distance based on your distance unit. Alright guys, so it was how to set distance units on your Telegram. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.